of this amazing track to watch. This is number 8, Men's 800 meters. As we appreciate the talent that has come from this country over the years, starting from 1972 Olympics with Mike Boyd winning the bronze, 1972 Olympics, 1988 Olympics, Paul Ren won the Olympics, 1992 Olympics, William Tanui won the Olympics, 1996 Olympics, we didn't win the 800 meters, but we had an amazing run in the Olympics in 96, Fred Mancha, who took bronze. And of course in 2000 Olympics in Sydney, we did not win that one. But there are much more runners who have won 800 meters in Kenya, including Wilfred Bungei, former Olympic champion Wilfred Bungei. Japheth Kimusa is here. As we appreciate these runners coming around to finish the 800 meters.
Yeah, Akira Salia. Na mita kama mia na hamsini kikati kota kama shashida mzima. Na kama mwenye mwenzangu wanakualetu ni kwamba tuko na ukua siku wa sana wa kutalata katika shindano hili la mita mianani. Hata kukuli ya mwenye, kiko hapa ni kwa mwenye wote, kiko hapa ni kwa mwenye.